and clips were shown at that point, said to represent death by the audience who watched it. One showing a decapitated chicken from earlier running around with blood gushing from its neck, another of a man being mutilated, then a real-life child that looks almost exactly like a live-action version of Chucky. She is someone laughing with an audible sound, and it's looking like he is on the top of them. Now, the cameraman looks like he's on top of the child, and it's zooming down, and then, frame by frame, this starts moving slower and slower. The child's stomach is shown being cut open as audible sounds of the stomach opening and screaming and horrifying sound just coming from the child. A shot of Chucky Mom appears again. This time her eyes are closed, sunken in. Heart monitor is flatlying, her father saying, "Do you remember where it all started?" Then, it cuts to live-action footage of childbirth sonograms. After about 1 minute of these sonograms, you hear Chucky's father say, "I'm so sorry." He starts crying and crying for about 3 minutes straight, with no stop in the camera slowly panning out. At this time, you see Chucky come out with a flashback, having a seizure. Tommy and Philly and Lil are crying, and an ambulance worker calms them down and keeps on saying, "Chucky, Chucky."